Hi, I'm Dario and welcome back to another episode of Preload. This time I'd like to show you a puzzle in the shape of a cone that somehow reminds me of a silly hat. So after I had found a way of 3D printing fully assembled puzzles, I wanted to test the print in place method on a more interesting shape than the delta 1x2x3 I presented last week. So I went into my CAD tool and designed a 1x2x3 cone. For that puzzle, I reused the mechanism I had found for the 1x2x3 delta cube. To make it more interesting, I added a trivial tip, which doesn't make it harder to solve, but gives it a new look. That way, people won't immediately notice that this technically is just a 1x2x3. In theory, the design was quite easy. The problem arose when I tried to print it. The method I explained last time only works for a flat puzzle. The cone geometry, though, couldn't just be printed with the flat face on the build plate, but required me to balance the puzzle on a small part of its perimeter. As a result, I had to use a lot of support material. It took me almost a week to properly remove those masses of support afterwards and give the puzzle a smooth surface. On the other hand, the print worked on the first attempt, which was pretty awesome. After I had sanded and spray painted the puzzle, it sat on my desk for several weeks, if not months, as I just didn't dare to start stickering it up. There were no rectangular faces that could be stickered easily, and I needed to be very careful so that the stickers would fit together. One day I finally got myself to sticker the puzzle using a 5-color scheme. So most pieces got more than one sticker and color. That made this step quite time consuming, but I am quite happy with the result. Considering the fact that every sticker was hand cut, the finish looks awesome and I really like the color scheme. I even got a bit creative on my logo, which I added on the base circle of the puzzle. The movement of this puzzle is great. As a print-in-place project, it is still a bit loose, but it is more stable than the delta. The shape-shifting the cone can perform is quite impressive. Please leave a comment and tell me which other print-in-place puzzle you'd like to see. Now I'm going to turn the music on and show you a full solve of this puzzle. See you next week.